In this city, among all these busy grown-ups, is a small boy named Antoine, who once saw a magnificent picture in a book of a boa constrictor swallowing a wild beast. And here he is now, where we can see him, drawing his very first drawing of a boa constrictor digesting an elephant. It's a hat. It's a hat. Thank you.
me a sheep. It's just what I wanted.
Откуда ты, малыш?
Thank you.
flower answered sweet. And I was born the same time as the sun. Tormenting him with her rather touchy vanity. So the little prince, despite all the goodwill of his love, had soon come to mistrust her.
На первом астероиде жил король. Короли смотрят на мир очень упрощенно. Для них все люди подданные.
was inhabited by a drunkard.
Thank you.
a businesswoman. This person was so busy that she didn't even raise her head when the little prince arrived. Three and two make five. Five and seven, 12. 12 and three, 15. Hello. 15 and seven, 22. That amounts to 501,622,000. 500 million what? Said the little prince. 500 million stars, said the businesswoman.
The next planet was very strange. It was the smallest of all. There was just enough room for a lamp and a lamplighter.
Следующей планеты оказалась планета Фонарщик. Она была меньше всех. На ней только и помещалось, что фонарь да фонарщик. В работе фонарщика есть смысл. Когда он зажигает свой фонарь, как будто рождается еще одна звезда. Когда гаси, будто звезда или цветок, засыпает. Прекрасное занятие. Это по-настоящему полезно, потому что красиво. Я бы мог с ним подружиться, подумал маленький принц. Но его планета слишком крохотная. Там нет места для двоих.
The next planet was 10 times bigger than the last. It was inhabited by a tall gentleman who wrote enormous books. I'm a geographer, the tall gentleman said. I know where the seas are and the rivers. The cities, the mountains, and the deserts. The Earth is not just another planet. It contains 111 kings, 7,000 geographers, 900,000 businesswomen, 7.5 million drunkards, 311 million vain people. In other words, about 7 billion grown-ups.
Сказал маленький принц. Перед ним был сад, полный роз. «Кто вы?» — спросил он. «Мы розы», — отвечали розы. Маленький принц почувствовал себя очень несчастным. Я-то воображал, что владею единственным в мире цветком. А это была самая обыкновенная роза.
Après,
compas,
sans savoir,
compas,
compas.
Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams that leave your worries behind you. And in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
«Кто ты?» — спросил маленький принц. «Какой ты красивый!»
«Я лис», — сказал лис.
«I'm looking for friends», — said the little prince.
«Пожалуйста, приручи меня. Мы станем нужны друг другу. Ты будешь для меня единственным в целом свете».
«If you tame me», the fox said, «my life will be filled with sunshine, and I'll know the sound of footsteps that will be different than all the rest».
«Поиграй со мной», — сказал лис. «Какой ты славный!» «Какой ты смешной!» Настал час прощания. «Прощай», — сказал лис. «Помни, зорко одно лишь сердце. Главного глазами не
увидишь. night, said the little prince, you'll look up at the stars. It's too small where I live for me to show you where my star is. And it's better that way. My star will be one of the many stars for you. So you'll like looking at all of them. They'll all be your friends. And besides, I have a present for you. And he laughed again. Now, when you look up at the sky at night, since I'll be living on one of them, since I'll be laughing on one of them, for you, it'll be as if all the stars are laughing. You will have stars that can laugh. And he laughed again. And now, the little prince needs our help. It's such a dark night sky, and he needs all of us to help light his way, so he can find his way back home.